Anyway, thank you again very much, and thank you, Adam, for just being the awesome human being you are. Adam and I play all the time together, so if you see me in the papers, come out and check us out again. It's called King of the Broken Hearts. Thank you very much.
Even though she ripped my heart out of my chest, and even though she disregarded me like all the rest, even though she let me fall, I still listen for the call, and I'll keep looking till I find your sweet caress. So it's one more round on the long way down, even though I might just wind up in the dark. I'll just drive on through until I find you. Be the king of the broken hearts. Even though she spit directly in my eye, even though she ruined my broken life and made me want to die, even through these streaming tears, for all I know they could last years, it's a snowball's chance in hell I'm still alive. And it's one more round on the long way down, even though I might just wind up in the dark. Just drive on through until I find you. Be the king of the broken hearts. And hope is fading fast. Even though I'm bashed and bruised, I know one day I'll find you, and I know that I will find the love that lasts. So it's one more round on the long way down, even though I might just wind up in the dark. Just drive on through until I find you. Be the king of the broken hearts. The king of the broken hearts.
What do you think? What a great songwriter. Out of Gejdos. It's just a treat to have these guys. I'm such a fan from the minute I first heard these guys. So I said, hey, we're doing this show. We're inviting all our friends. We've got lots of friends coming up to play. And if you don't play an instrument, pick one because we'll be getting you up too. So anyways, Cory Hawthorne, everybody.